toss, but we'll defer to the... Extra point by Steve Jorger is good. Warriors lead 7-0.
Come on.
the carry down to the Warrior 1 yard line. Run out of bounds by Channing Ellison. Flag up. Kick is good. Warriors, we want you to look good when you come to the game. A dance corps member. Quarterback sneak, great serves by the offense. Tim Wilson. on the play. Yard line. The booth would like to thank Power Mom. They'll move back five. Kick is no good. Auburndale takes a 13-10 lead with 10:38 in the second quarter. Thank you. trouble up here. is no good. Auburndale leads 19-10. Intended.
and just the most wonderful staff and faculty in the county. Auburndale set to receive to begin the second half. Excellent 10. Stuffed at the line and coming into the game. Is good. The Auburndale Bloodhounds take a 26-17 lead with 7:43 left. Touchback, Warriors. We'll have it first.
Loose man. Turn the back of his ass up.
Inside handoff. 154 is Auburndale. The Bloodhounds will attempt a field goal, 36 yards. Sean Morton, number 19, and down and 15. Cut by Garrett Prizer goes. Personal foul charged against the Wolf. Thank you. help the defense, Warriors. Fourth down. From the Warrior 16-yard line. On the return. Thank you.
get him.
Yeah.
inches from the Warrior 47-yard line. It would really help us out, and Karen Fay will not go to your house and dump garbage on your lawn. Game. Auburndale intercepts the pass. Auburndale wins 43-17. Thank you for coming, Warriors. Drive safely.
both teams in it.
You got every player on the field?
Yep. hit the official on the right hand because it was a penalty. They threw a yellow flag. Then you got to go to the official. And then as soon as you give the sign, you stop. And get ready to do it again.
Thank you.
about a $130 fine.
Thank you.
cheer up for now, Dale.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.